Here come the ones.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Solo Sikoa at a combined weight of 493 pounds, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso.
Sons of WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi, Jimmy and Jay, one of the most exciting teams of this generation.
Doomsday has arrived.
It was only a matter of time. Tick tock.
And gentlemen, I'm afraid time has just run out for the entire WWE locker room.
From Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 280 pounds, the men's international champion, the Terror King Tornado Man.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
Jimmy and Jay ready to get this match going here. They've certainly made their mark on the WWE Tag Team Division.
It's no surprise, their family legacy is deeply rooted in tag team action. The Usos proudly command the same respect that their father achieved.
From the top! Diving elbow drive! Are you kidding me?
Oh.
and Jay reverses.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Ow! Uh-oh. Flapjack!
Way up there.
Neckbreaker. Elbow drop. Ooh!
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg. Snap, very effective. He's hit off the tag. Boom! Here's a cover.
Could be it.
He kicks out before the count starts.
Better hold up on the victory parade.
Put it in the corner now. Squaring off right by our announce table.
And there's a takedown.
Saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Makes him pay with the counter. Tagged into the action.
Float over.
Oh.
And it DDT.
Fight.
Oh, God. That'll rearrange your skull.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex.
Ooh. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Oh, a drop kick.
DDT.
Oh. Ooh.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Contact. Quick exchange of counters there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he fights Jay back.
Going for it.
Looking for the LaBelle lock. LaBelle lock. Is he gonna tap?
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring.
High risk.
You gotta be kidding me.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Float over.
Into a DDT.
Counter. Now, can it be capitalized on? And responds with a counter of their own.
Jimmy timed that one.
Boom, dropped on the crown.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Ooh!
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window.
How at this point? You don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
He's looking a little weary now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
For that.
What a save. And landing with the double axe handle.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Oh. Nasty right hand.
It's a go into the floor.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Boom. Did you hear the impact?
Jey Uso with the tag.
Simple yet effective way to get out of a predicament. Tag is registered.
Oof. Jey puts a stop to that.
Down with the Samoan drop.
Now,
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call.
Face buster incoming.
Ooh. Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
TikTok Doomsday has arrived. Cross jacket to tap out.
There's the winners of the tag match.
Here are your winners. The Terror King, Tornado Man, and Karrion Kross.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.